as a dancer, I've always wanted to know how to kick butt. So I used to sign up and go to Krav Maga classes because I thought it was a great way to work out, at the same time, learn how to defend myself. So what I did, I got so inspired doing Krav Maga, I created a workout that has an influence from the self-defense as well as dancing. So not only are you dancing, you have certain moves that allow you to feel like a badass, and that's a great feeling.